Hello and welcome back to more interactive gameplay, I guess. Or let's play of Ace Attorney. I'm your Ace Detective and host Kosyu. So, last video accidentally cut off around this area, so we'll continue and I'm gonna be probably talking less. This guy doesn't want to be her lawyer. Interesting, so she was his apprentice. Mission. Painting is expensive. Okay, buddy. Worth at least $3 million. Okay. Bro, I think I'm a broke dude. Not for sale, not buying. Do I have anything to present to him? Oh, shoot, whoops. Nothing. Alright, we'll move to. Maybe we can sneak to. Yeah, let's sneak back to her room. Oh man, she's still here. Okay, move. No, no, we can't examine, so we'll go to her. Hey, Maya, Grossberg was being a dick, so we couldn't get him. He refused to help. Nah, I can be your lawyer. Let's see. Call from her sister, piece of evidence, finger clock. Qualifies as serial murder. Yeah, so what did you murder? This round 9. So we're off, smell blood, and she found her sister. Okay. Family? Oh, that's tragic. COVID has been mediums. Of spiritual power running in that blood. Accident. 15 years ago, they were in an accident. Oh. 7 years, my sister dad said she would become a lawyer and she left. Oh, maybe this is the reason why Mia became a lawyer to find the culprit responsible for the disappearance of their mother. By themselves? Independent, or she would lose her powers. Mother's enemy. Unusual murder case? Police were running out of things. Wait, they did use a spirit medium. My mother to try to. The police convinced my mother to try to contact the victim. Case was solved, we fought. My mother helped. The police capture was innocent. Police consultation with medium had all been carried out in secret, of course, but bound found him. But it leaked it to the press. He told all the papers that my mother was fraud, and the media jumped on it big time. Ooh. Interesting. That innocent man probably is not white. Oh, okay. I thought they were talking about my name, Phoenix, right? Okay. Before the standpoint. What should I do? Do I just sleep her? Nah, we're gonna defend Maya. Heck yeah, we're gonna defend. Because I can't abandon you, someone else's culprit. Can't abandon you. Someone else's caught. But the culprit, someone else's. How you know? I might have a hunch. Yeah, I have a hunch too, knowing the culprit's real identity. What is that? Well, you refuse to help, are we together on this? It's more sad. Oof. I just had a feels moment just there. Someone has to look up for people who decide better than you if you can. I will protect the Emoto. Fight. She smiled, at least she looked like a entirely different person. To the last question, you are the same, right? Yep, trust you, so you trust me, right? It's bugging me. So what's this side? Yeah, there's that screwdriver. Right. Cool. Gateway. Your name, sir, excuse me, you are bellboy. Interesting. Room service. Please stay as long as you. Yeah. Hey, don't. Man, this guy's embarrassing himself. Right. What are you doing? This may you to inform Miss May that there is a message for her. Please tell her that Mr. White of Blue Corp phone. Oh, sure, right. Oh, yes. He was the one who ruined everything. Okay. Same who ruined me as in Maya's mother. Okay. Alright, now we can examine this, yes. Screwdriver, not my chance, see what's inside. Bar tap. Okay. Okay, using it for evidence for my sake. Get to this woman's bottom. Wait, I mean, you know what. Yes, get to her bottom, my dude. Bellboy. To be continued. What? Okay, good. Saving. Yeah, sure. Okay. Let's fight this out in court. Prosecution is ready. Defense is ready. Defendant was at the crime scene. Prosecution has evidence to cover this murder. Witness saw her do it. Prosecution sees no reason to doubt the facts of this case. See. Okay. Called first witness. Detective Dick. I'm gonna call him Dick. Because he sounds pretty useless. Yeah, we don't need your name. Okay, homicide. Detective in charge of homicides. Interesting. Okay, never mind. He's not as useless. He can use a floor map to explain. Body was round by the window there. Okay. Cause of death. Blunt force trauma. Her weapon was statue of the thinker right there. Okay. Still calling it a statue, okay. Immediately. Can you tell me why? Yes, sir. I had hard evidence she did it. Hard evidence. Defendant and lawyer. Why wouldn't you arrest both of us? Why we had a witness accounting describing her? And then saw Miss Maya murder. Wait. Choto a fucking freaking second here. Okay, so if I recall correctly, profile, which one's profile? Okay. She died instantaneously, right? She died instantaneously. Death was, yeah. Instantaneous. She wouldn't be able to write that. because it's already an instant death. So how would you write that message unless someone else would frame Detective Gumshoe, my dude? Yep, cross-examined. Okay, don't whoosh, my dude. Well, my sister couldn't find any contradiction. She would bluff it and press the witness on every detail. The witness always slips up and says something wrong. Works lots of times. Alright, cool. Something the matter? Nope. Let's cross-examine. Okay. Soon as phone call rushed in. Alright, can I see the layout again? Okay, so they can see that V. This V-ish thing, so Maya's somewhere here. Pinker was somewhere right here. Okay. Okay, that's all I need to go for now. Let's press on. Okay. Alright, please continue. There were two people already. Pal, your dumb act will only get you so far. Okay, buddy. Suspicious people? Okay, interesting. Okay, resting. Why is that? What's your reason? With this song. It's a single contradiction. Okay. See. Yeah, I definitely could see that. It's from this perspective. As soon as two people were offended and stuff. Why we had a big crisis. Should be a contradiction somewhere. The witness saw Miss Maya. What? Should be. Send you arrest her because you're at heart of evidence. Yep. At heart of evidence. Okay, guess she is pink. Okay. What? Okay, what was it? Hard evidence. Scary, like, that would seem all nice. Hell yeah. No! Definitely not, dude. Death was instantaneous. Your hard evidence is just bluff, what the? Okay, be more careful. Okay. This judge is too lenient on people. Okay. Oh shoot, whoops. It's because of bad. Who wrote it? A killer! What? I did. Okay, buddy. No, the killer did. Say killer roll Dave, buddy, please. She was afraid. This case for her evidence. Can I just present this? No. Bro, what do you mean? I got the tall order. Okay. Yep, Bell. Right. Okay, on the word clear. Of course I do. Okay. I know where it is. Boom, boom, boom. And I'll just show this record. Oh. It's not a lawyer trick. It's your autopsy report. Death was instantaneous. Yeah! Detective Kosyu defense attorney Kosyu. Right on it, no buts. Yeah, how would you write something if you died instantly? Wait, what? The day of the murder. Wait, what? What was this question? Yeah, shoot. That's not what I wanted. It was the day of the murder. I'm pretty sure it's the day. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Oh, okay. My bad. What? An outdated autopsy? Death was almost immediate? What? For several minutes after the blow? It's quite easy to imagine that the victim did. Okay, you gotta be good on this one, Edgeworth. Man, this dude, Edgeworth, he's flexing. You're sham. The detective's a sham. I'm a sham. No, it's the detective's a sham. You're a sham. How can you give me a faulty report? Yo, disappointed. Yeah, SMH, even Edgeworth got my viewpoint, my side on this. You are at fault, detective. This isn't gonna look good. Okay, submit the report. It's dead. Court accepts. Died from blow. May have lived. But your honor, it's dead by. Okay. Darn, this ain't good. Execution would like to call its witness. Murmurs. April May, I feel like April May is one of those type of girls that pretend to act dumb, but they're actually highly intelligent. But doesn't show it until like the pressed or pressed aura. Using it as a, I don't know. Man, she captured everyone's heart. Right. She was in the hotel room. Okay. I looked out the window, and then, ooh, I saw a woman. Mossy girl? What? Wait, what? Dodged to one side and ran away? Girl, feel like there was contradiction two slides ago that I accidentally skimmed through. And wham. Oh, yeah, she kind of slumped. The end, that's all. Every little bit to it. Can't believe I'm saying these. Wait, Your Honor? What about my cross-examination? I thought the witness's testimony just now was quite firm, didn't you? That's right, I understand you. Miss... Yeah, she was my chief, Edgeworth. You must know her techniques well. How cowardly way of finding tiny faults in perfectly good testimonies. How dare you? Heck yeah, dude. Give me this. I can prove her guilty in like 2 seconds. Watch this. Okay, cross examination. Okay, it's like 9. Okay, I've got press. Why did you do that? Why? Do you look like we're expecting something? What? Sort of, you know. I had a feeling. I have those feelings too. Go for it. Yeah, let's go for it. That's a harder question. Surely you know what's up, please. Alright, it's considered not tasteworthy enough. Irrelevant to the case. I bet, Mr. Edgeworth. Surely, yep. You have been warned. Oh. Let me see. Saw a woman with long hair being attacked in the shack. Okay. 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 What? Sitting in the. Attacking her was the one muzzle girl. Touched to one side of it, and then wait, what? She caught me. What? Okay. Okay, where was she attacking her? Said there's sort of pretty. Attacking her was lovely girl. Yeah, I was first. But you know, she was defended. Shut up. Village physique. The windows is here. Okay, there was only 1% at the scene, it was entirely short. Yep, he's right. Question the testimony. Let's question the testimony. Sway, I'm willing to bet that. What was she sitting in the chair? You lied. Ooh, did I get her? Nice. Okay. You have noticed her clothes before you notice her physique. Oh, wears clothes like this on a daily basis, except her. Oh, yeah, that's what I meant to say. Yeah, she looks unique. Testimony is bogus. It was Your Honor. I saw her. So did Detective Gumshoe. What do you say to that? Okay. Can she not have that bounce? Almost had her, okay. Nice. I did see him. Wait, the woman dodged the first attack and ran to the right. And the girl in the hippie clothes right after her. Did she hit her with the weapon? I saw that clock crossed. See? So you saw me too? Spiky hair. Okay. Oh no. So dodged the first attack and ran to the right. Wait, what? Dodged the first attack and ran to the right. Right, as in you're right as you looked at the front. Until I hold my right. It was my right hand, right? Okay. Picked her up from the desk. Wait. Was I within mission? She picked it up from the desk. This is gonna be a long shot, but I assume that she did not see her pick her up from the desk. I probably used. I used that at the wrong time. Okay, I think it's here that I use the thing. Does what? Objection overruled. Oh no. Okay. What? Oh shoot, whoops, didn't mean to do that. I skipped too fast, whoops. Okay, press. Oh. I keep it in queue. I meant to do this. Okay. Can I just present this? Reveal it. It's clock. No way. Hey, nice. Choose the issue with trivial concern. Damn, the double objection. Only once, okay. Objection sustained, yes. No, it's fuck. Because I heard it. Objection! For life. Nope. It was removed. She could have heard it. You could have rung. Because the batteries were removed, so it's empty. It's empty. Yeah. That's what I remembered. Big fat liar, right? Technically, she's not fat. Ooh, tisk tisk. Quite a show. He knew the clock was empty. As you say, it can't ring. However, we must ask, when was the clock removed? If it was after the witness heard the clock, then there is no contradiction. Yeah, no, I have the recording. Can you prove? Heck yeah. Oh, impossible, of course. I have proof. What? Wasn't it you who told me proof is everything? Well, I was listening, and I'll show you the proof. So much. Boom, and... Oh, I can't present it here. Evidence that proves. Oh, okay. Boom, here it is. And I present. This is my phone, but listen to this recording. Order, dependent soul. Well, this was brought to my attention. Perhaps Detective Dick overlooked it. The good detective better remember he's up for evaluation. Can I see? He's starting to travel with me. So you want me to hold on to the finger if you could, clock isn't talking right now, it's not working, that's lame. Had to take out the clock work. Which was well before the witness, even before her attempt. Heck yeah. Just how did you know that the weapon was a clock? No, it's not obvious. What sort? No, it was handcrafted. I just had it before. Yeah, definitely. See, it produces evidence that we'll just present him the clock. Simple. Clock was never in any store. Friend, why made the clock? Only two exist in the world, and one is that isn't here is in the police custody. Impossible. What are you talking about, my friend David? My time you went shopping for a better excuse. Excuses are not for sale. Oh, is she going Super Saiyan? Okay. Okay, I don't like that. Okay, personality change. Okay, no, definitely not. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. This court law of witnesses will remain calm. What the? Some personality change, but her eyes twitching still. Okay, the high is lucid. How you know? Clock. Weapon was clock. Okay. use a clockless weapon because you had heard about it. Who held it? No, it was Guy who held it. I'm assuming she heard about it. Oh, maybe. Bart, this is used to listening to people's conversations, so maybe she had heard about it. Okay, show you the proof. Here. Take this. Yeah, this was in your room. You thought I would come back? Taping Victor's Rei's face phone.
Objection!
Relevant. Objection! Yeah. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Objection overruled against you like 4 years straight of prosecuting people. Did the weapon. Victor ever say that the weapon was a clockless phone? Prove that? I think not. Oh yeah, I think again. A simple one. Here's my proof. Truth. Proof that the victim said on the phone that the weapon was a clock. Was. Proof that the victim. Let me just check this again. Proof that the victim said on the phone that is... Alright, I'm gonna have to refer to Prawl. Probably this? Yes, we see that this one's for. Stop objecting me! I'm almost there, my dude. She definitely doesn't seem amused. Definitely demands an answer. Blah blah blah. Oh, what the? I pressed skip once, but I didn't skip like that fast. Liars. Okay. Gang. That sounds wrong. In the wrong context. Yep. You did it, didn't you? Why the wire trap? Oh shoot. Can I say why the wire trap? Would piss her off if I said you did it, did it? How did I press for? Let's do this one. Killed our danger. Are you mad? All I did was. Ah, yes, she slipped up. But wait, I didn't do anything bad like murder. Really? Can you prove it? No way can you prove it. Shake, start by can prove it. Okay. So I thought it was getting room service, iced coffee, I believe it was called. Don't drink a kid. Ice coffee making. That's the bellboy. Ergo the witness was not. Oh yeah, true. tell you that the witness appears to have been charged. However, that is separate. Crap, she saw. Okay. Let's have time. Oops. Yep. We're gonna call the bellboy. Sounds really suspicious.
Objection!
Jeff. What? I hold that the wire taping had nothing to do with the killing. However, if we okay, what's the condition? Amaya is not called into question after you examine the bellboy. Then you will recognize that Miss April May was not the killer, thus she was innocent, and hereby you must own. Ooh, that's a risky. Find something suspicious, otherwise Maya will be declared guilty. You know what? Let's accept it. We're not giving up. Nothing to lose except for, well, everything. Fell right into his trap. Oh shoot. Let's see what he got to say. And bellboy. So call after 8. She asked the iced coffee to brought it up to her. Precisely, yes. Delivered the iced coffee to our guests, Miss Mayers. See. Okay. That's it. Head of bellboy.
Alright.
If a check-in, clean room, make bed, deliver. Sure was missing out. Definitely a bed. Ah, I see. It's a personal. Okay. It's all them. Iced coffee to be brought to your the dock. Yep. And yeah, the time of the murder.
Hold it.
Precisely that. Can you be sure? Double Tiki. Like that, the foreign doctor. She's so particular about the time.
Hold it!
Your assurance. Some lip assurance. Very certain. Oh my god. She guess favorite we were. Good, there's nothing here, is it? Is it? We got protest. We can't let this slide through.
Objection!
There, I must object to the streets of justice. Okay, one last question. It's really my last. Check in room service. Room service. Room service again. Yes. Is it $18? Damn. See. $18? Yep, well, it's coffee for 2, you know, and we don't skip our class. Oh, two people. Oh boy, tell us the truth now. Someone else. Objection overruled. Witness will answer every question. Oh, sir, you didn't ask what? This is our picture. So I see. You lied. You all lied. Ask me not to mention. Okay. Oop. Same, dude. Oof. If I ever was a prosecutor and I'd be, make my defendant, the defense attorney feel like poop, then I'd be like that. Ya fool. Damn. He's trying to protect Miss April May. Yep. See the man in the room. Light up the stupid fact that I hold that it's impossible to judge the defendant. What do you agree? Who is this other person? Simple, it was. It was definitely Miss April May, a second one. The man with. Yeah, oof. Your Honor. Murder. However, that does not clear the man that was with her. My voice saw no one else in the room at the time of the murder. It's too late. Too late. I suppose you like it if it was too late, wouldn't you? After all, it was you who hid the presence of the other man from this court. I'm sorry, amateur. Defense argument. Check the. This is all for today. Alright, court is adjourned. Wow, I have a fan. I have a fangirl. Just do my job. Set sugars. You get to go home. Nope. His key. They arrested her. I guess she's learning. She's learning. They arrested her. I guess. I heard they arrested her. I guess she's learning her charms. Okay. Okay. She's probably at detention. Okay. Far from clothes. Kinda got you. An attack, then ran to the right, but she was caught and struck. Don't know how this went. Okay. To be continued? No, it's not. I think we can go for another couple, 10-15 minutes, so. Yeah, whatever, let's save it. Did I just save? Okay. Okay. But I want to be asked. Okay. Man, this guy's scared now. Nah, he's standing stiff. That man. No way, Jose. Okay, bar trap. Tapping people's phone is a crime. Attitude. So why are you so angry? Okay, okay. Okay, your attitude sucks. Okay, suck. I think I hear this. I haven't anything here, so let's move. Well, as well as the hotel where the murder used to wiretap. Charge a premium for the room. Oh man, this guy knows how to how to make big money. I too will become famous, the bellboy who brought the murder iced coffee. Okay. I think we examined this already. Oh, okay. Dryer up here. Just $5 for 3 minutes for you to kill. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, buddy. This guy's like charging everything. Follow it too. Last drink before murder will be famous. Hey, buddy. What you gotta say about this painted? Still like, whatever. Okay, nothing here. Let's talk to him. Struck me as a lady killer. Here, and I were both curious set of danger. Psycho bellboy. Had a photo. Okay. Can you tell me this? Absolutely. Hey, what? Propose we add a subtitle. Murder bad. That's an interesting way to promote your hotel. Murder Manor, the gateway hotel. Alright, guess we should move to the next room. We gotta blame this guy for not doing anything. Wait, what? His painting is gone. What's here? Isn't it like a fisherman? Oh, what photos? DL6 incident exhibit A. E. Huh, what's this? Ah, yes. Yes, let's swap pictures. This looks like our murder victim right here. I don't think there's anything else. We can go back to the bellboy. Back to the bellboy. Yeah, here's a photo. Yeah, here. Photo, huh? I have the photo, what do you mean? Present, yes. Here we go, boom. That's him, detective, I'm the lawyer. That is one who checked in. A bit of it. Okay, let's have them write it out. I will be known as Bellboy who swore left. Scared, let's see. Cool, I don't even know this. Cool, okay. Yep, time to move to the detention center. Take a hint. Okay. I'll present you the picture of this guy. Have a good look. What are you talking about? I can present you with Bab. ease her fears. Push her hard. Heck yeah, let's push her hard. That was tough. You win, Mr. Long. Yes, man, that felt good. Red, white, present. Interesting. Yeah, I'll just have some. Okay, nice. Nice. Alright. Sayonara, about to go find this guy. Hey, isn't that a painting? My gent has sneak look. Bro, so girl is small brain, this guy's big brain vocabulary. Got it. Yes, fresh out of law school. Nah, I just graduated with like law 12 mindset. Obviously we wanna examine this beautiful painting that you took. What if original worth 5 million for sure. Bro, the guy who didn't even want to sell for 3 million. Okay. Oh, is that Atlantis holding up the world? Oh, it's him. Okay. Okay. He has a lot of trophies. Oh, whoops. I meant to examine his desk. It's modeled after his own body. Damn, dude, this guy's narcissistic. Oh, what did I see here? Top floor toy set. Residential, okay. I think I covered all my bases. Yeah, everything's covered. I'll just question it. Patrons paid to answer phones. Tapping them is not part for job's description. Okay. We do not condone illegal message. Don't worry, be happy. No, that's not how you look like. No, well, he says why they're refuses. You want to speak, but you all understand. Although I doubt you can move. It's supposed to be there. Mere toys. Bro. So this guy has power, of course. Buy and sell, so. It's like a stock market. You are stuck. It's 10 years. Damn, 10 years. Color blue. Fantastic. Ballistic. What's that painting? I've seen it before. It's yesterday. Mr. Rog? Bro, my name's right. Oh, you get a lawyer? No, my feeble friend, a mere lawyer worked up. Okay, buddy. Grody Burger? Ah, he punched me. Heck yeah. You who will be found guilty, what? Hear my exposition, please. Damn, dude. You're from Grody Burger's Grossberg. Let's get out of here. I shall present him my statement. Wait. Where's my statement at? Yo, where? That's right, you can't confuse that too. That's you, isn't it? So there we go. Nothing. Oh yeah, I definitely have nothing, okay. Okay, what's wrong? Okay, something's clear. Let's talk with this guy. Today's trial. Yep. She's gonna get a wake of sleep. It's just I need more time to think about my boy. He's being fed by Blue Corp. Uh-huh. What is it? You see? Big painting. The photo of Mr. White. Actually, I wanna know why she wouldn't defend. He's your lover. I'm assuming he blackmailed you. No attention, pardon. So I have, yes, it is large. What happened? Ah, yes, I can juice out the information from this guy. Okay, Blue Corp is a company that sells and planted people's group this 15 years. DL6 is today. Right. Because of this, White would have destroyed me if I did, so that's the connection. Tell you this, my boy, by arresting White will be not possible. He has information on everyone. He owns judges? What? So what's the judge? Gotta be like, hey, this guy, Mr. White, he's a free man, cause I said he can be. Says he, cause I say he can be. So I need to get some police files, 15 years. Oh, it was that case. So the DLC incident, it's not because he was actually innocent, it was probably because he bribed the judges, prosecutors, attorney, everyone to make sure it he would have been innocent anyways. He controls everyone. I see. Police want to know they were using a medium. They could let people know. For one person. Bruh, he told him? He offered me riches. Because I talked to him. Police were mocked. Okay. It was all your fault. They're looking for the wolf. This time the author was blackmail. Okay. Close look at me. Okay. Mia's office. Alright. Sammy. DL6. No, it's not DL. It must be White? Ah, I see. It was taken. Can I see the DL6? Okay. Should I take a look? Yeah, let's read it. I see. Marvin Grossberg. Okay. Okay, let's see. Crossbows. Fights. EBCD. I feel like there's nothing to cheer. Okay, yeah. Alright, I think I examined everything. Okay, let's move. Actually, I have 5. I don't think this does much to him. Not a bad idea. Alright. I think we just have to go back to Blue Corp and like... Spirit, present! Boom! Oh, okay. You blackmailed him. You're wrong. Tab. Heck yeah, dude. Come. Yep, it was you. Send, please connect me to the public prosecutor. I want to this fine. It does. Okay, one more thing. Send the police. What? He looks dazed. What man are you? Executioner, what? Come here. Okay. This guy just... Bruh, dick! Wait, what? Talking for the team, Maya. Defend me in court. Cheer on me in court. Help me. Listen to me. Yes, sister. Right. Okay. Looks like I'm picking all the right ones this time. Sure, I'll save. How many save slots do you get? Oh, 10. Okay. It will be the absolute truth. How you attack these things? I raise good objection, I'll have. This so I have the legend part 2. So you're saying I'm going to be guilty end of story or do anything to get my verdict, Mr. Rei, anything? Innocent, guilty will always slide. No way to tell who is guilty and who is innocent. Right. You change. Expect any special treatment, Phoenix. I'll be defending myself. Heck yeah. Let me show you the power of a super attorney. Let's see. Quite clear, except all the shift is blamed on me. Anyone's going to raise the objection. Alright, let's do it. You'll be an explanation why did this one just touch besides it's more obvious. Okay. Excellent. She gets to show off and I get nowhere. Nice. What you got for me, dude? Lie as great as you want, but I'll destroy you. I'll tear you from your inside out with my words. Alright, Mr. Blaine. These two are great together. Red, white. Blanco Nino. You made your peace with God, Mr. Lawyer. Don't flex on me like that, bro. Love of habit. Alright, cool. 9. Some papers hurt that. I saw him with spiky hair, man. She too was flabbergasted. The victims, she ran away, but that's a terrible impact. Very well defended, Urami, Mr. Rei. Cross examination. Alright, well, we just gotta press everything, squeeze everything. Service for that. All is fresh, true. Testified that he did not see at the time. Of course he. Okay. Was. Okay, reading. Correct, that's all. You were reading this paper. Heard of Bedlam. Sad it when he attacked us. Surprise, I turned. So you're reading this paper until you heard that sound. But of course I am listening. Some spiky hair back. Spiky hair. Okay, I got that one. We did that. That one. So it was a girl. Good. Besides your eyesight. Got both eyes 40. 40 don't have to. Pick the witnesses. Here's eyesight. It's good. The know what you do. Let's say over at once, she of course was surprised. Supposedly enjoyed that. She just finished watching soap opera on the TV and was weeping over. Okay. Oh yeah, irrelevant. True. Fair not. You can get a politician. El Presidente. She ran, but he gave chase. Can you be more? Of course. Was attacked, and you ran to the left. Chase that was struck with that. You sure? Contradiction. Change. Right to the left and gate. Chase. Are you sure about that? Huh? Okay, buddy. Phoenix. Heck yeah, it sounds odd. I know where the weakness is. Okay, I got to present that evidence. You said left directory. Yep. Contradict. Say that shit. It is full. You misheard her. Take that. Look at the floor plans. The killer was here. The victim was here. The victim ran to the left as you claim that she did. She would have had been here from the door. She would have been running your dead end. Look at his face. He's lying. Wait a second, this way. This is right, a mystery. Prediction. Both are right. Because they're facing opposite directions. Okay, because of the change. Because you're chasing someone, you go left. If you're a killer chasing something, you go left. But if you're looking at the opposite direction, you'll look right. Both are right. Obviously. Office, heck yeah, my dude. You just have to see it from both sides. He was standing right here. That's where he was. Look. Door. He left. To the left. You saw it, man. When you assaulted the girl, she first ran to the left, and then you hit her. Savagely, that's what I saw. Chased her and delivered the final blow. See, you hit her twice. What? Pretty sure it was one hit. Okay, let me just read the files. Pretty sure it's literally one hit. For blow, may have been. only one blow, right? Show him the
objection.
Yes, single blow. Gotcha. Absolutely perfect, huh?
Objection.
This is obviously confused. I would no.
Objection.
We do not need a recess. Because he's lying. Yeah, we want justice, don't let him get away. Yes! Wins. Yeah, crowd's on my side. Okay. Two accounts, okay. What you got this time? The killer attacked her, but she dodged. Or. Wait, what? Clap indeed. Maybe in that case. My stomach is hurting. No. Deal with it. It's almost over. I heard that thing called. The glass lights. I will check the picture. Glass light stand. How? How does he know it's a light stand? Can't see it, right? Present that. Boom. It's possible. Yep, the murder plans. Heck yeah, how you know? Yeah, it could have been like any glass object. Oh, we broke his psyche. What you got? Come on, Mr. Wrong. That you place the wire cut. What? Oh god. Come on, Edgeworthfly, why you gotta switch it around? Let me take this blade. Bro. Yeah, give me a break, my dude. Uh huh. Okay. digital Felix Wright theory is revealed to be baseless conjecture. It is. Wiretapping. This guy too. Okay, entered. Done so. Okay. Over. Okay. See, very well, Mr. Wright, you win. Felix. Right. It's the beginning of September, the week before the murder. This proves the water. He's right. Obviously, Mr. White. Tell us why. Of course, I had to place the mark. Why do you place? See, responsibility. Okay, buddy. I think you noticed something. It is stylish, so it is. Such a beautiful, isn't it? Maybe he's proud of it. Maybe I can bluff about something else. What can I bluff about? Trap, okay. So I fought really. War. Take this in. No. Wait, what? Wait, what? VS back. Wait, what? Did I just lose? Wait, what? Wait, what did I lose? September 4th. Not the standing mounts kill. Okay. Okay. Nice, nice. I got the receipt now. Oh-ho. Oh, I passed out? What? Damn, now I got a piece of evidence I actually need. Okay. Objection, my dude. Take this. The other side tells you that she just fought the day before her murder. Yeah, gotcha, Mr. Wright. Oh, this guy's going Super Saiyan too, huh? Can't get out of this one, can you, Mr. Wrong? Okay, he's losing it. Quite a pressure on you. Okay. Very well. This is.
Objection!
Oh, come on, dude. Stop cock blocking me like that. Oh, wait. I forgot. He's Edgeworth. Damn. This is long show. No concrete. There you go. I would like to request one more day before. I have to make one more inquiry. In one of those updates, this guy just makes that. It is bad. Now we object. Hey, it's guilty, there's no more. Oh, Mr. Edgeworth. Everything's got a call. We'll be reading the call. I see, objection denied. What? Oh man, she's gotta come up with something and then be a... And this will stay. Nice. Read the note out loud. A lot of people... Okay. I may. Bet I am. My life is right on this one. Same. Read to the court. Heck yeah.
Take that!
I'm a... Many of them stand strange for people who find out famous celebrities. That's when it happens. But your guilt right now, right here, or else this list will be released to the press. I confess. I did it. I hit Miss Mia with the finger. Case closed. Damn, just like that. Case closed. Yes. Yes, Your Honor. We done it again. Nice, we broke Mao's like 4-year streak. Nice, nice. Say that. Only you know how spirited it was. Nice. Amen, brother. Defended Mr. Phoenix, right? Not guilty! Good, nice. Bop, that is all. Court is done, Jordan. Congratulations. Okay, I had both you and my arm also. Glad you made it. Thank you, Phoenix. Arigato gozaimasu. Well, forget it. As long as you live, my time here is where Mad's powers are still weak. I can't stay here for that long. Hey, don't worry. I'm sure we'll meet again. Chief. Phoenix, can you come to the office today? Say hi. See you later, Chief Mia. Being here. You came, Mia? I'm worried. Of course I came. Well then, I'm pretty hungry. How burger? It's not Mia, it's Maya! Interesting, looks like you were here. Might be able to use that. Oh, please. Go to the store and buy me lunch with you. Yeah, we're here because of the sea, Maya. Mia wrote it. Take care of Phoenix. She means office, this office, so. Okay, refer to you. Yo, Nick, Maya here, ready to get down for Nick. Mia's hair, that's what Larry calls it, Nick. We're partners. Nice! is Maya's fault I'm here now. But if it wasn't for her, I'd probably be in jail. Right, and Kelsey. Nice, so I took over Mia's. Damn! Good luck, Phoenix. I'll just hear what you bring. Alright, let's do it, Nick. Do what? Borgers, dummy, Borgers. Wow, time's wasted. Okay, wait up. Z, end of this part. Thank you for watching Detective Kosyu, and I'll see you on the next one.